We've opened a doorway to a world we know nothing about.
Welcome, humans. I am ready for you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
This demonstration will feature music in many styles.
Let's get down to business.
Are you ready?
Get ready.
Are you ready?
It's the Bankai Hour with your host, Flo Fessional.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is
Flo Fessional.
The music maker, top recording artist, the main squeeze of the airwaves is about to explode.
Another exclusive, you know how we do.
Flo Fessional on BeboxRadio.com. Get ready. It's the Bankai Hour.
Yeah, we back with the Bankai Hour.
It's the Bankai Hour.
Huh? We got DJ Ready Cee on the one and twos, as you know. We got my bro, the NYCHA boy, Kenny Luchador in the building. Woo! And you know, we got our special guest right now, the ultimate poet, the Bankai Sixes spotter, Shatike.
Word to Millie.
What's good, Shat?
Everything good, man. Glad to be here, man. It's a blessing, baby.
Glad to see you.
It's a blessing. Serious business.
It's a blessing to have you, bro.
Word to Millie.
So, yo, bro, like, well, we know you got that new single, The Domestic Violence, about to smack us with that next week.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? What else is new? Like, what project that's coming out on? What's going on?
I'm saying, you know, well, I got a bunch of shit going on. You know what I mean? Bunch of great things going on.
That's right.
You know what I mean? For the hip hop heads, man. You know what I mean? So that's gonna be on, like, that's a single for now. That's just a single for now. That's gonna come out on one of my albums probably later on this year. You know what I mean? Later summertime, probably, you know.
Projected for the summertime?
For the album, but the single, we just pushing that right now.
Okay.
We just pushing that single. That's one of the singles we're gonna push.
Domestic violence?
You know what I mean? Domestic violence, because it's a lot of stuff that needs to stop out here right now.
That's a
word.
Fact.
Word. You know what I mean?
That's definitely an issue that needs to be addressed.
And we're gonna have a lot of people, like, really supporting this issue. You know what I mean?
I feel you on that.
And you know, I always just try to come with stuff that people's not coming with. You know how we do, Skizzy.
You know how we do, Skanks.
We just try to just come with stuff, because there's a lot of things to talk about that people not talking about.
I agree with you 100%.
That's definitely an interesting topic. Serious business.
You know how we do, Shy. Word. Yeah. I already know. That's, like, it's so ill, because we down with the same team, but I still ain't hear everything Shy got. That's how we grow. You know, we surprise each other, too. You feel me?
Of course.
Word, I can't wait to hear. Don't get me wrong. I heard some, you know, but I ain't hear everything. Trust me.
We energy.
Yeah, we always creating, man.
That's right.
You know what I mean?
No days off for the team,
word,
baby.
Word up.
Word.
No days off. No jury dripping, and we took the shades off.
Oh, I thought Sean's about to go in on it.
Hold up. Yeah, Shatike love literature, king of poetry. Who wanna go toe to toe with me, blow for blow with me, who dares to flow with me? Shining like a diamond from the district, and y'all blaming, y'all ain't noticed me. My infrared with the scope is focused, we have a promise. Car Street, know they D's. St. John's and Albany Ave, they know we getting cheese, can't stop it. Pocket full of drinks, and this type of geek, and wonder why y'all ain't getting no dough. Stop pushing that garbage, we want for real dough. Why you sex ain't chick to their six, right? You know why, cause y'all be
for sure. Shatike will be rocking next Wednesday at DJ Toshi's birthday party.
I was thinking about that. Skanks always got something up his sleeve.
Shout out,
man,
to DJ Toshi. You know Bankai Fam gonna be in the building representing with him. Word up.
Yeah, now we there. At the Delancey.
Word.
It should be at the Delancey.
Shout out DJ Toshi.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right on
mean, right?
Y'all let him know.
At the foot of the Williamsburg Bridge.
Yeah, 158 Delancey, man. That's where the Delancey is at. Right there. As soon as you get off the Williamsburg Bridge, you can't miss it, yo.
I think that Rock the House is turned into New York City's premier hip hop event right now, man. Yeah, they can prove the truth in the streets. They're making it happen out there. Big up to Doc Ock, the whole clan, man.
Salute to Doc Ock and DJ Toshi for holding it down every single week, no days off. Yo, Doc Ock be coming sometimes, his leg hurt and he's still coming, man. You gotta salute that, that's real hip hop. And yo, they be giving us these events, they be giving us these events for free every week, man. Where else are they doing that in New York City? And it be, hold up, it don't be no slouch artists rocking either. Yeah, NYC best. Word.
You know, I refer people to Rock the House and come in into town from out of town all the time.
No,
make sure they go in, you know what I'm saying? That's the nurturing ground for some up and coming cats who's doing their thing right now too.
Word.
And it's a good feeding ground for the vets. You know what I'm saying?
Word.
That's the beauty of New York City. You know, anywhere, any given time, you go out there and celebrate hip hop or to any club.
Word.
You know, you gotta celebrate. That's the beauty of New York City, so you gotta celebrate that.
Gotta love it. And shout out Doc Ock, cause Doc Ock off the strength too, you know what I'm saying? Off the strength, just off the love. He made that flyer that we've been promoting so far for the show, man. Off the love, just like, yo, bro, I got this.
Oh, that's big.
Word.
That's big.
But yeah, you already know, Sha, so you know, Sha. Besides, you know, we got the, we know you got the new single dropping. We know you got the new project. What's the name of the project?
Now, That one right there, that's just a single right there.
Gotcha.
Okay. You know what I mean? Stop Domestic Violence.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? Then I got another single that we gonna smash him with. It got yours truly, not me, but your boy Skanks the Rap Martyr. And Rusty Jux.
Oh, man.
You know what I mean?
Produced by
Venom. Produced by Venom.
Shout out
Paris.
Venom and the whole France crew. Oh,
word to million, you know what I mean?
What's the name of that? Gotta check for that.
Yeah, nah, that's the
that's
like it's like three of us and shit. So it was like it was like a triple threat, but
fucking
name right this second and shit. I got so much going.
You got all them songs
right
clean,
now.
Shit.
That's
what happens.
That's one of them joints you just say is TBA to be
Nah. The hip hop trilogy. It's
That's what it is.
Ill project,
that's exactly
man.
The
hip hop trilogy. It's ill.
And I ain't gonna lie, yo.
That's the perfect name.
We put our foot down in that track. I can't wait for y'all to hear it.
Yeah.
Word.
You know what I mean? That's definitely coming
right
after this Domestic Violence joint.
So yo, what is the album title called?
Well, that one is gonna be on Shatterproof. You know what I mean? So that's like one of the main projects that's coming out.
That's
like,
coming out with Shinigami.
Full length, yeah, Shinigami Records.
Shout out Keo and the homies and friends.
Yeah, all of them over there, man. You know what I mean? Isaiah, all of them got their hand in it. Nope.
So,
their whole team, man.
Is there any special features you got on there?
I'm saying, you know, we got the whole Bankai. Definitely on there. Some other
Rusty for sure.
Crown Heights Finest, you know what I mean? Welcome to Crown Heights.
Salute to the Crown Heights Finest out there.
And of course, we got the late great Sean Price.
Oh my God.
Sean P on there, you know what I mean?
So oh my God.
That's definitely going to be crazy.
P.
Yeah, word. P,
Rest
you know what I mean?
Rock, man.
Help punch holes through school buses and all that.
Yeah.
Gorilla shit.
So it's going to be crazy. And we got, of course, we got our boy. Napoleon the Legend, he got an ill joint on there.
Big up.
You know what I mean? And then, you know, it's going to be very nice, man.
I already know.
Very, very nice. I'm definitely proud of the project, man.
All right.
Make sure y'all go and cop that when that drop, man. That Shatike Shatterproof, man. It's going to be fire, man. You just heard it here first, man.
Ultimate poet.
But yo, on that note,
surprises on there,
Ready Cee about to smack y'all in y'all face with some more unadulterated, unapologetic raw hip hop. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
And then we gonna come back with Shatike and we gonna have Shatike rate those bars.
Let's go.
DJ Ready Cee on the 1 and 2's killing
it's
shit.
It's the Bankai Hour
with your host, the Flowfessional. NYCHA boy. We in the building.
Yeah,
Bluebear, what up?
Blue
we got Shatike, the ultimate poet, in the building, y'all. Y'all ready, y'all?
Yes, sir.
We about to get into the ill segment of the show that we like to call Know Your History. You ready?
Know Your History.
So,
baby,
this is the part of the show, Shot, where I ask you a question. You know what I'm saying? NYCHA Boy asks you a question, and DJ Ready Cee asks you a question,
yeah,
to see how much hip hop history you got. You know what I'm saying?
I got a lot of history.
Word up.
There's still a lot to learn, though.
So, here go my.
That much.
Here go my first question. Name the Great Eight from the boot camp clip.
Oh, the Great Eight.
The Great Eight.
The Great Eight.
No, the Great Eight. Like, you know, the main eight. The Great Eight of the clip.
So I say, you know, Helter Skelter.
Yeah.
Rock and Rock.
Check.
That's two. Buckshot.
Check.
5 foot.
Check.
Right. Smith and Wesson.
Check.
And of course, OGC.
Yeah, you know what I mean? You got it, baby. You got it,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, yeah. You know the homies is my boy, still ain't up in there and shit. You know, top dude. Top dog and all the niggas, top dude.
You gotta ring me along when he scores, you know what I'm saying?
That's it. Peace to the whole team.
Peace to the whole team, word.
Yeah, yeah, right, right, you know. Evil D, all of them.
So now it's on one of y'all brothers for the next question. Two questions, answer right, gets you into the bonus round, my brother.
All right, let's keep it Brooklyn, I guess. This ain't too hard. Name the little brother and the group who's the little brother of Emcee Light.
Woo!
I just was looking at some pictures. I've been heard this a long time ago. It gotta be on Milk and Giz.
What's the name of the group?
Audio 2.
Yeah,
I used to love them. Yeah, I used to love them.
You got your props. You got it.
Good job.
Yeah, I
got a lot of too.
That's impressive. All right. Oh man, I feel like the gatekeeper now. The last one. Oh man.
There we go.
All right, for the last question. All right. Who is the first female artist to go platinum?
I was just checking that out too. Gotta be Roxanne Shanté. She said she was. I don't really know. I don't know if it's her, Foxy Rap. She said she went platinum. That's what she said. I don't know if y'all you knew that. I don't know. She said that. In the interview, she said she the first one that went platinum.
The rat?
Okay. Yeah. Well, Shanté said she, her shit been with blacks. Know what I mean? That's what she
over
said.
Top.
Check it out. Check it out.
That's definitely.
Nah, but she said her shit was the first one. First female to go black. That's what she said. I don't know. You know what I mean?
I thought it was the brat.
Yeah, I didn't do no other research. Yeah. I don't know.
Nah,
she
definitely.
You said over time? Okay. I don't know.
She's
rat? Okay.
She's going to.
Stretching the
truth. So functified.
Yeah, I was loving the brat.
Alright, so it was the brat, right?
Oh, yeah.
So alright, so you got 2 out of 3. You make it to the bonus round, my brother.
Yeah.
Who is the artist that influenced you the most? It's a hard question, I know.
Yeah,
you can give us a couple.
See,
you can give us a couple names. You can give
gotta be one.
P. Nah, General was here. He gave us a couple names.
Yeah, I would say like, you know me, King, Rakim.
You know
what
I mean?
See, the way I like to see it. You know, the way I like to articulate it. Like, who is your first? Who made you for the world for hip hop? When you seen that
artist,
you
can't
put it on one.
All right, listen. I was listening.
Yeah, I was listening to everything.
Beastie Boys, Run DMC.
That's a fact.
I'm listening to a lot of them.
That's an official hip hop.
Listening to a lot of them, man. Run DMC, Beastie Boys, Fat Boys,
no
like
sleep.
A whole lot of them, man. Like,
stick up.
You know what I'm saying? Like, since you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? You know, you got a favorite rapper. Ready's gonna throw in the instrumental and see how much of this joint you know, since you said Rakim is one of your influences. So here we go. Sit with you.
focus. And the thought plays face up town. I grew up in a live walk behind the street talking New York to off New York. I get the pool from Queens and get the money from
This is a journey into sound.
Not over. Oh! What about this one? Oh! Yo, Big D, what up, fool?
This is a journey into sound.
You want some of this shot?
A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new value.
Legendary rock him, the all. Let's go. Pump up the bio, pump up the bio.
When all is ready, I throw this switch.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
What I mean is this. What I mean is this. The deep dreams of this. Years ago, I done had dreams of this. To me and my crew, BMIU, taking over world domination to increase and educate the population. And my occupation is to rock the nation. If it's 100 of us, then it's 100 rock the nation. Constantly erasing,
I'm would you mind
somebody
saying that again?
The whole situation is about master dedication. And our preparation is to move with no hesitation. Check it, to get unlimited cheese, it's the anthem. Beats killing all of my nuts, I can't stand them. That nigga shooting up, acting like a politician. Saying fuck the scholarship, now my nigga got a fist.
You make me feel so
you know what this broadcast bring you a special news bulletin from our homeless hot passport.
Oh my god. The music just turns me on.
Thinking of a master plan. Thinking of a master plan.
Yeah, y'all, looking on you. Let's not forget, man. You know what I'm saying? We got some events coming up. You know what I'm saying? This week, you know, don't forget DJ Toshi's birthday. It's on the 11th, man, at the Delancey, like I told y'all.
Yeah.
And I gotta shout out my brother Gat Murder, man. Oh, we got a caller coming in, y'all.
Gat, no doubt. I was thinking about Gat too.
Oh yeah, you know that Brooklyn way is popping. You know what I mean?
Word to Millie.
He got some. Yo, caller, what up? You on the line with the Bankai Hour? What's up? Hello.
Call back.
Yeah, they breathing on the line. We gonna cut you.
Crank caller.
There's a couple calls coming through.
Right, oh, we got a couple calls coming through.
Oh, excuse me.
Talk to somebody.
Caller. Yo, caller, you on the air with the Bankai Hour? What's
good,
up?
What's good?
What's up, caller? You on the air with the Bankai Hour? What's up? All right, they ain't coming through, man. We move.
Well, anyway,
we moving forward, y'all.
Shit
you
too,
know
right
well,
there.
As I was saying, we got DJ Toshi's birthday coming up at the Delancey, man, on next Wednesday, man.
Salute,
and not only that, we got my boy Gat Murder birthday party coming up too next Wednesday.
Oh yeah, the same day.
His joint gonna be at the Five Spot.
At the same night.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to both.
We gonna go to both.
Yeah, you know we gotta try to make our rounds.
Well, we got a call on the air.
Yeah, 1 minute, brother.
Yeah, yeah, you already know, man. We here, we rocking with the Bankai Hour, man. You already know. We got 1 minute left. The lines is blowing off the fucking hook right now, but we sorry, y'all. We only got
that's
1 minute. Next time, y'all got to call in earlier, man, and we will get y'all on the line with us, man, for the Bankai Hour. But don't worry. Tune in next week. Same Bankai Hour, same Bankai Station. You already know. You're ready. Hit him with that official. You know how we do it.
Word to Millie.
It's the Bankai Hour.
Huh?
It's the Bankai Hour.
Later.